1 year ago, a radiation leak caused the emergency shutdown of a San Onofre nuclear reactor. If San Onofre is allowed to restart, there could be a more serious nuclear accident, one that requires a mass evacuation. Imagine, nearly 8.5 million people live within 50 miles of the reactors, and there's no way out. Not on California's gridlocked highways. Think about it. Could you get your family to safety? Demand no restart for San Onofre.